Hemsky trying to get around Regher. They get physical, and Hemsky goes hard, head first into the boards, and there's a penalty coming here.
And Regher is going to get it now. Aginla gets in, and here we go again.
Steos drops the gloves. Goddard.
Night. Robyn Regher against Alex Hemsky. Oh, he pushed him hard to the boards. There'll be a penalty here. And Rafi Torres is going right after Robyn Regher.
Well, we saw in that second period on a power play, Regher take Alex Hemsky hard into the boards. And we see it again here to start the third. This time, though, there is going to be a penalty. One thing I could say about Alex Hemsky is he's not afraid. And he puts himself out there, but here off the back, and
puts it behind the goal for Perry, and he continues to be roughed up by Robyn Regher.
That was five cross checks by Robyn Regher that go uncalled, and another good stop by Joseph, this time on Bertuzzi.
Just got enough of the glove on it to glance it over top of the net, and now three Ducks players mixing it up with Regher behind the play. In comes
off now outside the Calgary line. The Flames get the draw, and now they lose it, and Hemsky works it in across the line, cutting in on goal. He scores! He just ate up Robyn Regher for dinner. A spectacular play by Hemsky, and Regher has got doo-doo all over his face.